New orders just in, Jensen. The boss wants Pritchard to examine the Typhoon ASAP.
Copy that. Thanks for the lift.
No problem. Hey, and Jensen, I just wanted to say, new look suits you. Like, you haven't missed a beat at all.
Thanks.
So, how's it feel? Being augmented.
Excuse me?
Don't take it the wrong way. I mean, I've got a few neuro enhancements myself. Discreet ones to help me fly better. But I chose to get them implanted. You didn't. Now that you had a chance to try them out, what do you think?
I think people should stop asking me so many questions.
Hey, I was just...
Ever since I walked in tonight, people have been staring, gossiping about whether or not I'm ready for this.
Your recovery was remarkably quick, Jensen. Most people need at least a year to get used to new limbs.
So maybe I'm a fast healer. Or maybe I'd rather damn myself to hell than let what happened to me stop me from doing my job.
Your job? Really? Because we both know that's not why you came back in here today, Jensen. Look, I want to find the bastards who did this as much as you do. So if I could help you in any way, all you gotta do is ask.
Actually, there is something. I want to know about the first attack.
Fine. Ask away.
You were there that night. What do you remember about it?
That it was chaos. First, everybody figured there'd been some kind of accident, but Pritchard couldn't get a good visual and communications were haywire. Then we heard the explosions. By the time anyone knew what had hit us...
They were gone.
Whoever they were good, Jensen. Special training good.
Did anyone else see them? The men who attacked?
Not well enough to get a description. Pritchard got some fuzzy images off one of the intellicams, but his tapes were all confiscated by Homeland Security.
Homeland? I heard Homicide passed it over to Special Investigations. Detroit Special Investigations.
They did. For the first month. After that, all I really know is the case is still pending. And Mr. Seraf is not pleased.
I've been thinking about why they attacked. What they were really after.
Isn't it obvious? They didn't want us going to Washington.
No, that was just timing. Hearings can be rescheduled. Somebody else can present Megan's findings.
I don't think so, Jensen. They took out her whole team. Declan Faraday, Vasily Savchenko, Nia Colvin, even Eric Koss. The labs their bodies were found in.
Were burned to a crisp. I know.
The only reason you weren't caught in the fire was because that retaining wall came down. Saved your life, believe it or not.
So the whole attack was just to destroy Megan's research.
Sure looks that way. Mr. Seraf is hoping to reconstruct it, but it may take months. If he can keep us solvent that long.
I'm gonna find him, Malik. One way or another.
I believe you. And just so you know, when you do, I've got your back.
I appreciate that, Malik, but right now...
You've got to get the Typhoon into the tech lab, right. See you later, then. Oh, and Jensen, the boss wants a face-to-face debrief in his office once it's secure.
Roger that. Good night, Malik.
Can you believe those fanatics?
Jensen,
I mean, they think
back
taking
handling security around here? Because somebody's stealing supplies again. Another attack?
Those are some top of the line.
Hey, boss. I hear a bunch of Purity First guys got taken to the hospital tonight. And I mean a bunch. How'd you take him down without killing them?
Talks all over the office, Mr. J. You really took care of those Purity First assholes. Wish I could have been there to see.
Jensen, you were there, at the plant. What happened? How did that monster get away from you?
I heard
you
were back, but I just
heard about what happened in Milwaukee Junction.
Can someone tell me how the purists were even able to break into the plant?
Great job at the plant, boss. Wish I could have gone out with you, but
talks all over the office, Mr. J. You really took care of those people.
Start talking.
For a second, he was with Purity First. I think someone slipped him into Sandra's group to manipulate those thugs.
Yeah, but who? Who would know we were developing the typhoon?
Same people who attacked us last time. I mean, come on.
Well, if it isn't Mahatma Gandhi himself, come to honor us all with his life-preserving presence.
If this is about the typhoon, I'll get to it in a minute.
Now, Pritchard. I didn't risk my neck to have you lose it in a pile of CPUs and scuzzy adapters.
Well, look at you, using the big words.
Don't think just because you hacked through the plant security system so fast that you're an expert on everything computer.
There's a reason I can't examine the typhoon yet.
Do tell.
For your information, I am running a diagnostic sweep on our network and router security to find out how Sanders' hacker got a hold of our codes.
I'd have thought the first question to ask is, whose codes were they? Unless you already know.
Stick to kicking down doors and shooting people, Jensen, and stop trying to do my job. I guarantee you we'll get along better that way.
Don't you have somewhere to be, Jensen? I'm sure Sarif is expecting your report.
Access granted.
Thank you.
I hear you cleared up the situation at the plant, Adam.
Access granted.
Jensen.
Didn't think I'd see you back here. I guess I couldn't find anyone competent to take your place.
Access granted. Access granted.
I hear you cleared up the situation at the plant, Adam. Nice job.
Jensen, what a hero.
Hold down the fort, boss.
Talks all over the open.
All they do is watch Pikus and listen to the one-sided pundits talk about us like we're monsters.
Dory's just a little bit upset.
It's just so unfair, Adam.
Thank you.
Oh, did you hear yet? There was a
great
demonstration
job at the plant, boss. Wish I could have gone out.
Access granted. Access granted.
Nice job securing the Typhoon, Jensen. Would have hated to see Taggart and his Humanity Front group finding out about it.
Finally, someone who can get things done. Welcome back, Adam.
Access granted.
Thank you.